just making sure, keeping his top lane body safe. As Faker doesn't get baited in, especially.
Well, you say that, but actually he does. The Vanguard's Edge comes in, and now he's trying to escape onto the minions. And even through that damage, he will survive. Doesn't even have to flash. Totally calculated, says Faker.